Hello everybody, welcome to Let's Play XCOM 2. I'm Rooster Mulgus, and after a very successful UFO raid last mission, I think it's time we head back to Earth.
Setting course for Sector 16, Indonesia.
Priority message coming through, Commander. Putting it on screen now.
I had high hopes for the Resistance under your leadership, Commander. And you have outdone yourself.
Operational.
We're reading you.
New regional contacts located.
Yeah, at this point I realized that actually the black side is on New Australia and not on the one I just connected, so we still got to free that one up. However, there are some interesting things happening over there, which we're gonna get first.
I am sure you will find the results to be as intriguing as I do, Commander.
Ooh, organ autopsy.
It certainly is impressive looking, if nothing else. Although I am still not entirely sure what the aliens hope to achieve with such a grand design.
Assumed you'd make that research a priority, Commander. I'll notify you as soon as the report is available.
At this point, I am pretty psyched to see a flamethrower, but I want to check if I can actually make it myself, or if it's just one of those one-off things.
What can I do
like,
for you, Commander?
Like the exosuits, except that we can't decide which one you want, and unfortunately it's the latter. You have to make these experiments to have weapons, and then cross your fingers that you hope you get the one you like. And since I don't know which ones I can even get, that's a bit of a gamble. Alright, at this point in time I was gonna spend my credits, because I couldn't decide what to do with them. I took a little bit, took a little break, where I reviewed all my options, and where I came back to that, my voice was recorded again for some reason. So let's go right back to that. Alright, I have taken a look at what things I need. Take these upgrades. All my soldiers better. Except one ring, because I already have their upgrade. And we're going to the proving grounds to take a... And apparently my mic stopped working again. So at this point I get the plasma grenade.
Sounds good, Commander.
And I'll review if I want some other goodies over here. At this point, I'm gonna go for the scientist over the making contact with New Australia, I think it was. Because the scientist can help us in the long run, makes our researchers going faster. And I got a little pop-up saying in the end farm that we lack scientists. So that's why I was doing that. At this point, I'm gonna research powered armor, and go back to
the sky. Work begins immediately, Commander. I'll contact you when I have a full report available.
And we just got ourselves some new Venom rounds. I also realized I got some weapon mods that I hadn't assigned yet, so I decided to go do that now. And we get ourselves some guerrilla ops. Well, luckily I revealed that hidden event, which is the one that we're gonna stop. Take a little look at the rewards that I'm missing. And here we have an engineer. And over here we have some supplies, which is actually the reward that we're gonna get. The other reward was intel, but we don't lack that, and we have to stop this event, so that's what we're gonna do. Our lineup is going to be Vampire with a frag grenade nanoscale vest, we have Black Widow with a medic kit, we have Nitro with two grenades, Apex with dragon rounds and frag grenade, Soap with a battle scanner and frag grenades, and we have Archer with our new Venom rounds and a frag grenade.
A resistance operative managed to rig up some sort of data interception device through an access point on the Advent network running through here. The data is apparently critical to the aliens' latest operation, and they're already moving to destroy the device. We're heading in to make sure that doesn't happen. Take out any hostile targets nearby, secure the AO, and protect that device. Hostile forces are already moving to destroy the data tap installed nearby. We need to lock down the area and secure the device at all costs.
Oh, this starting area kind of reminds me of the UFO mission. Same starting area, I think.
Moving on. Confirmed, on the move.
Gotta love battle scanners. Alright, time to spring our trap.
On s'est fait repérer. On the move.
Desde luego. Según lo previsto.
I didn't know those soldiers had those grenades, but you know, you live and learn.
Moving to position. Missed. On your order. Hostile terminated. Hauling ass! Moving to position.
Did not know that civilian was going to do that. That can compromise my position.
That gear at all costs.
Luckily, I have no line of sight towards any aliens, so no harm done.
Got it covered.
Took a little bit of time to consider if I wanted this. To risk this small cash, supply cash or not, but I figured 80%, yeah, it should be doable. And I haven't triggered any aliens yet, so, you know. And in this case, it paid off.
C'est ouvert!
Ya voy. Guardia!
I got eyes on advent troops!
So we got an Archon, two Codex, a mech trooper, and a almost wounded officer. Okay. Very small wall.
Okay. Target eliminated. I'm on it.
Okay, so the officer is taken care of. And I think, yeah, we don't got line of sight towards the rest of them. Shall we use kill zone? Thing is, I don't know if they're gonna go through the building or not. So let's just use long watch.
Covering now.
She is in a bad spot.
Tout de suite.
At least he has full cover here.
Viens par là.
And rest. No, actually. Reload and over.
We're green to go. Come get some.
Affirmative, covering now.
Thing is, I don't know if I'm gonna be outflanked or not.
Allá voy.
He's probably not gonna be the closest target.
En guardia.
Why didn't she shoot at him when he came around? Oh, and there's also a normal troop.
Come on!
Missed the target!
Wait, you also disabled the captain for it. Okay. Take care of the cook.
On target.
Nice.
Enemy down.
I think the fort is gonna kill it in one go. Which is I like. You can reload and do the slash.
Ready to go!
Wait, 6 to 8. 6 to 8. Executed, nice.
Target neutralized.
Actually, you're in a good spot. He could fire at the codex, but actually, let's try suppressing.
Entendido, conteniendo el blanco.
That's affirmative.
All right, Fury.
Ready to engage.
I don't want to create more of those things right now. No, that's what I was going to say. No.
Is that all you got?
One more.
Need to find some new cover.
Wait, shouldn't there at least like little fire? Yeah, there we go.
Okay, there ya.
Yeah, he was super.
Recibimos fuego intenso.
He's still firing at the old location. Oh, come on! I think we have to get in line of sight, otherwise they're gonna keep firing. Okay. So can I have... yeah, thank you. Okay, so... I don't think we can kill this thing in one turn. Unless we know we have... a ranger do that, but she's too far away.
Heading out.
Why hello?
terminated.
Okay, perhaps she can move closer to the objective, so...
moving to position.
Can, but not in the location where I want her to be. Okay. She needs to reload. No.
Cargado listo.
Chance hit of chain shot are too low. I could blow up its cover and then try a chain shot. That would give him a 60% chance to kill it in one go. Actually, not a bad idea. Let's not hit it with the grenade because that will cause it to copy itself.
Get ready for a surprise!
All right.
Moving on target location.
100% hit chance. Nice. Wait, it has more than 10 health. Oh, that's 12. Great. Now we have 2 1 health clones. Hit chance. Okay.
Cible éliminée.
Looks taken care of. Motion, very nice. Let's try to take the shot, see if we can take the rid of it. Get rid of it. Yes. That is one of the codex taken care of.
No longer a
still
threat.
One. And I think. Oh, also promotion. Very nice. I don't think anyone is out of... someone is. That's actually, I think, the best scenario. Why does he still have a grenade? Oh, because I didn't use him to throw a grenade. Hope this blows up the car. Because with some luck they will kill it outright. And of course it doesn't. Or it does we do.
Ennemi neutralisé.
Where is that thing that's over there?
Moving out. Locked and loaded.
Nope.
On the move.
I did not want to go. I think she's outside of the area. In fact, I want her to find a full cover.
Got it covered.
We also need to get moving. Where can he consider?
Ya voy.
Okay, now we just have a vampire left. Where is this thing likely to teleport to? It's kind of hard to say.
Getting in close! Good to go! Overwatch!
Alright, let's see what happens. Out. Oh shit.
down hit bad!
Ouch.
They're shifting their attack!
Okay, let's get in here. She actually can't move and shoot, but if I move her, she should
automatically
watch. Man, I love this upgrade. It's awesome.
Moving out!
Time to get some revenge. Nope. Shame.
I'll get him next time.
Or our snipers will.
Are you really? Ready to go!
Only 52% because of that. Oh.
Enemy is still up!
Wait, why does he... Because she's blocking the windows. Okay, did not think that one through.
Solid copy!
Don't I have the second sniper? Oh, yeah, there he is. 35%. Come on, you can do it. I have faith in you. Yes! Headshot. Ooh,
kill confirmed.
What do we got here? Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure.
Well,
status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
We got some guys wounded, but nothing too serious. Soap was heavily wounded though. It's because he's such a low rank still. Two lightly wounded, one gripped. Alright. So, what would have gained our highest rank? Holy shit, restoration is sick. And what does capacitor do? Wow, holy shit. These colonel rank upgrades are insane. But yeah, she was a combat battle medic, so yeah. What does Selfa do? Oh, cool. Your first attack with your weapon will not end your turn. How about a hail of bullets do? It is guaranteed to hit your target, but uses a lot of ammunition. Huh. Tough one. But since you are sticking to the side of the tree for the spirit, what does aim do? Her domino confers 20 aim on the first shot in the following turn. Steady hands. The move last turn gain 10 aiming. I'm gonna go with steady hands, because for aim you need to hunker down first. While all the plus 20 aim bonus is nice, it's not gonna I'm not gonna be using it much while just standing still. This just requires you to stand still. And that's our outfit. What items did we get? Valyrian core. Holy shit. This is the first one I found, I think. Whoa! Holy shit. Now, the first one I found was just a normal stock. But this one.
Hello,
guaranteed
Commander.
To at least do 3 damage. Nice. Very nice. So we gain a steady supply of supplies for that. And I think I'm gonna round out the episode. Yes, I know I still didn't get around to doing that black side. I just get sidetracked so easily. So thanks everybody for tuning in. My name is Demoulias, and I'll see you guys next time.